Okay, next up, five very, very talented girls, it's Hope.
Last week's performance was brilliant.
I thought they did really, really well. And they've got that little secret weapon, Phoebe.
Phoebe, you are carrying the whole band.
I was really ecstatic with the comments I got from the judges. It was really nice.
All four of us overlooked Phoebe in the auditions, but now you can see that that girl can sing.
To think that I was doing my GCSEs a year ago and now I'm here doing all these amazing, life-changing things, it still hasn't hit me.
This week we had a shoot for our potential single cover, which was unbelievable. We were treated like stars.
We have the best time ever. We are wild and funny and we just have so much fun.
They're certainly enjoying being in the show, but they want to win this competition.
We're really serious contenders now. We've seen the same difference just getting better each week. This isn't a game anymore. This is a real competition and we really want to win.
This week, Hope are going to meet Girls Aloud. Who's the best vocally? I'm not saying.
Meeting Girls Aloud was amazing. They're a girl band doing exactly what we would love to be doing.
It seems like a group already.
Yeah.
You're 16, I was 16 when I was in the competition. You seem mature and collected and you're going to be fine.
Meeting Girls Aloud today just really, really hit home how much we really want to be like them and have the success that they do.
Men are dominating the charts at the minute,
yeah.
So come on, girls.
Come on, girls.
Ladies and gentlemen, Hope!
Because there's a big space for a new Girls Aloud or a new Sugar Miss. You're better than the Spice Girls, that's all I know. Vocally, I'm right, Sharon.
I love you the way I do.
Anyway, girls, you look amazing. I love the way, you know, the theme thing, fantastic. I think it really suited you and you felt comfortable tonight and confident. I could feel that. Probably one of the first times I've really felt that. It was well done.
Thank you.
Girls, I have to say, you look like a proper girl band tonight. Yes, really happy with that.
You know, really happy.
Thank you.
What did you do to them?
Talk to them.
Did you dress them, Simon? No, Danny.
Simon, did you dress them? It's all a bit 70s. Disco night, Louis. You don't hear girl groups very often singing live on TV today. You know, so many people lip sync and stuff. This was a very, very difficult song to sing. I think you made it sound contemporary. I agree with what the girls said. You actually look and sound like a proper girl group now. And what you bring to this competition is a sense of fun. You're representing the girls. I thought it was a terrific performance.
Hey, girls, what a day. Just very quickly, you must be over the moon about that tonight.
Sorry. We just thought we worked so hard and, like, we just so happy to get those comments. Thank you so much, and we're so grateful to be here.
Okay. Bye. Nice stuff. Okay, Hope don't want a man after midnight, and more's the pity, they want your votes before midnight. Number to call, 0901 61 61 104. Do not ring till lines open at the end of the show. Ladies and gentlemen, Hope!